the Lord. You are listening to Daily Manna from Carmel Media Vision, Mumbai. The Holy Bible instructs us in 1 Thessalonians 5:22, abstain from every form of evil. That is, to avoid getting wrapped up in the wrong things. The key word is abstain. That means to keep yourself from doing something. We can't avoid being exposed to and tempted by immoral things. However, with God's help, we can restrain ourselves from participating in them. God calls His children to be different, holy, set apart strangers. God calls us to honor and serve Him in every aspect of our life. Not just for an hour or two on Sunday when we meet together, but we are all meant to be different every day, every moment. We need to examine our words, deeds, thoughts, walks, and every single action, whether it is according to the will of God and away from all evil. We also need to check we are pleasing God in every walk of our life, and we are setting ourselves as an example to others to follow. Most of the time, while taking such decisions in life, we find ourselves confused with the question, what if the people consider us strange if we live as God expects us to live? But God's promise is that He will be with us through any circumstances and situations. We can rely on Him to help us overcome the dilemma whether to be a child of God and be different or to be the follower of evil spirit and be of the same kind. Let's pray. Gracious Heavenly Father, thank you for everything. We submit into thy mighty hands. Help us to abstain from all forms of evil and be a child of God till our end. Amen.
Thank you, and God bless you with this word.